got to write a song with a guy named Randy Foster, a great country songwriter. He's from Del Rio, Texas, but he lives in Nashville, Tennessee. If you like country music at all, you've heard some of his songs. We were lucky that Gary Allen, a country singer, recorded the song. It was called Half a Mile Stay.
Close half the good things in my life, gave her half her mind.